Thomas here with my props, gonna give you another how-to video. You may notice that Ragnarok is behind me once again. My little brother Tyler has gotten married to his best friend Gabby, hooray, my new sister, and they had a Halloween wedding and it was costume mandatory. The closest thing I had to a costume was Ragnarok, and as a prop maker I had to bring my A-game, so I stayed up a lot of late nights trying to finish the armor, and I didn't get all of it done in time, so I kind of went with a Ragnarok goes to a wedding type costume. So I've got nice dress clothes on, you know, a tie and a vest and stuff, but then I have the armor on top of it. So in this video I'm gonna show you a couple more of the pieces. I built the bracers, the hand armor, and the boot covers to go along with the armor. I've templated a couple of those things out, and hopefully the strapping and stuff that I used makes a little sense to you. So we are going to attempt to make those things for my Ragnarok armor for my little brother's wedding. Let's get to building. And we are finished. Here is the end result. Overall, I am very pleased with the way it turned out. Putting Velcro on it makes it a little bit adjustable, so you may have to tweak it just a little bit to fit you more comfortably. But the straps, I don't know why video games do this, but if you look, the straps doesn't look like it has a starter or an end, and to me, this just made the most logical sense of how to do it, putting Velcro on there so that parts can easily come on and off. You need to think about those things when you're making cosplay costumes, because video games don't have to. So, to me, Velcro was the obvious solution. With the boot covers, it was simple. I went and bought some pirate costumes from Walmart, and then just simply covered the top of the boot with fur, and that's what Ragnarok's boots look like. So, I just wore some boots I already had, and that boot cover covers over the laces. Then I also made a little strap because, of course, there's like 20 billion straps on the costume. I also wore just some random belts and stuff over the top of everything to tie it all together. But, yeah. Maybe you will try and make some more of this armor yourselves, and your friends will be impressed with your prowess at continuing to make a full set of armor that you said you weren't going to make. Yeah. Maybe you'll get some.
Yay!
And inevitably, they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these. Tell them, much props. Kind of feel like fighting, so congratulations, bro.